going to change any channel.
We have one of our breakout talents versus Finn Balor.
Man, this should be an awesome matchup.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
It's go time, people.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
I've never seen him do that before. First time for everything, I guess.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt-whooping.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Oh, big DDT. That could be it.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
The ref is getting closer to 10.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
He was able to reverse that.
He's starting to feel it here.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
My girl, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
This is it. Here he goes.
Yeah.
He's moving like a man possessed. A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation. What a counter!
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
He's obviously hoping to end it quickly. He sees it. Whoa, look out. He's trying to turn this around.
And now with a boost of steam is Finn Balor. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. That's how you make an impact.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Yeah, but even more concerning is the fact that...
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count. He's absolutely relentless here.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Oh, what a counter. Nice reversal.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Two, three.
The danger level just picked up a notch now that the action is spilled to the outside.
Four.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
8. 9.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an awful...
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Here's your winner, Angel AJ Allen Wolf.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
Great effort from both these guys, Cole. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.